Hello everyone, we welcome you here on the Rigi Railways. Today we celebrate our 150 years anniversary of the Arth-Rigi Railway. The Rigi Railway consists of two railways, one from Fitzna and one from Arth-Goldau, and this line celebrates 150 years anniversary, so it means from 1875 to 2025. And due to that, we have today a special steam ride with one of the oldest operational cogwheel trains of the world. It was built in 1873. And you see that here in the background, it's the locomotive number 7. It was the first one built by the Swiss Locomotive and Machinery Factory. We have today two train drivers, Martin and Paul. I will show you later. They will drive this beautiful engine today up to Mount Rigi. So here you see the cylinder of the engine and the pistons which power the engine up the hill. So we're a cog railway steam train. So that means we push the wagons up, we don't pull them, the wagons will be in front here. And if you now move here, you see Pau. He is the heater today. He will fire up the firebox so that there's fire inside who boils the water for the power of this steam train. Now we see the engine from the front, just from the other side. And if you come here, you can see clearly underneath the engine. There you see our cogwheel, which pulls the train up in the rack. So that's the system, how it works. It's powered and then it goes up. Needs to be polished so that everyone takes a lot of pictures of it because it's worldwide unique. It's the oldest operational in the world. Here you can see all the controls of the engine. So that's the indicator. This lever shows if we turn, we go forwards or backwards. That's one of that. That's the Rigi Bahn brake. So that's the brake that brakes the train when we're going down. That's another brake. And here we have the injectors. So with these, we control how much water we take with the steam pressure from the water tank in the back into the front of the boiler. So, because this is a steam engine, we always need to have the water level on a good spot. There you see the indicator of the water level. So, we need to maintain a good level of that. So, you see it. With that, you can see how much water you need to take from the back with the injectors into the boiler. Here we have about 1,300 liters of water inside, which we use during the drive up. We use 1,300 liters of water. If we open up here, inside you see the water which we take into the boiler then. That's only a water lever. With that we open the water gug or we close it so that the water flows or not. So here you see the indicator. If you come closely, you see rearwards means backwards and here forwards. So with that lever, you move forward or backward. So that is the steering, the main steering of the engine, which says from which side the steam goes into the piston. So that one will then move the train forwards or backwards. So here you see the boiler and that's the pressure gauge, which goes up. When the indicator goes up, it means we have enough pressure to go up the mountain. And here we see the fire hose. If you see, the fire is on, it's burning. We're heating up the water inside the boiler so that we get enough pressure. First we fire up with some wood and then we put some coal on top of it. And later you will see here, filled everything up with coal like this, because on the way up we use a lot of coal to maintain the heat, because it's better to heat up than the wood. Only for starting the fire we use wood. And here you see the red indicator, 13 bars. So we need 13 bars for using the train. That's the pressure we need for running the train. It also works with a bit less, but it's the efficient point is 13 bars. So it takes maybe 1 hour till we reach our pressure. So we are now underneath the steam engine. You see there the cogwheel and the oil and everything. That's the power cogwheel, which pulls the train up to the mountain from the gears. And in front there is the firebox, the big ones. So inside there is the fire burning.
gewünscht. Also aus dem, aus dem Wagen.
So, and here's the most important thing. That's our whistle of the steam train, which you hear now.
Thank you. Thank you.